Hola, hola. Bienvenidos. Welcome to Learn Spanish World with Mr. Briggs. My name is Mr. Briggs and I'm a qualified Spanish teacher. I upload videos every week. Today's video is entitled How to Say Because in Spanish. This has to be one of the most powerful words that you can learn in the Spanish language, so stay tuned. But before that, I would like to extend you a warm invitation to subscribe to my channel. Click the red button and subscribe for free. You can also click the little bell, in that way you will be alerted every time I upload a new video. I have more than 300 lessons in Spanish for you, free. Muy bien, let's begin. Because in Spanish is por qué, por qué, por qué, because, por qué, por qué. Siguiente, next one. No puedo ahora porque tengo prisa. I can't right now because I'm in a hurry. No puedo ahora. I can't right now. Porque, because, I'm in a hurry. Tengo prisa. Let's see another example. No, because it's too expensive. No, porque es muy caro. No, porque es muy caro. No, porque es muy caro. You can use this sentence whenever somebody tries to rip you off or sell something expensive price. Let's see another example. Porque no puedo. Because I can't. Porque no puedo. Porque, because, no puedo. I can't. Porque no puedo. Can you say that? Porque no puedo. Porque te amo. Uy, how romantic. That means because I love you. Porque te amo. I'm telling you this porque te amo. Porque te amo. Another example. Porque me importa. Because I care. Porque me importa. Porque me importa. Because I care. Porque me importa. Another example is the following. Porque es tarde. Because it's late. Porque es tarde. Porque es tarde. I can't go out. Porque es tarde. Porque es tarde. Another useful sentence is because it's cold. Porque hace frío. Porque hace frío. Porque hace frío. If it's rainy or windy or snowing, you would say, I'm not going out because porque hace frío. I can't because I'm busy. I can't because I'm busy is no puedo. Porque estoy ocupado. No puedo. Porque estoy ocupado. Estoy ocupado means I'm busy. I'm not going to work today because I'm sick. Hoy no voy al trabajo. Porque estoy enfermo. Hoy no voy al trabajo. Porque estoy enfermo. One more example. I study Spanish because I like it. Estudio español porque me gusta. Estudio español porque me gusta. Estudio español means I study Spanish. Porque me gusta means because I like it. Another one is I didn't answer your call because my phone was on silent. No contesté tu llamada porque mi teléfono estaba en silencio. That was a long one. But you can rewind the video and revise it. Muy bien amigos, thank you so much once again for watching my video. I got a few videos that I need to upload. I've been a little bit busy. Hopefully in the next few days I will be able to upload them. Take care and I hope to see you soon. Nos vemos. Adios.